Everybody, and welcome to UK Heat on Channel 4. And what a wild road it's been this weekend in the World Wrestling Federation. The Rock's in the main event, which is now a triple threat match in 2 weeks at WrestleMania. And Vince is back. I'm Michael Cole, along with Kevin Kelly at ringside. Who would have believed when we spoke last Sunday that The Rock would be in the main event at WrestleMania?
And not only that, Michael, it appears he could be in the driver's seat as well. We'll talk about that and a whole lot more in the hour.
Following contest is scheduled for one fall. Approaching the ring, weighing in at 282 pounds, Test.
So Test, returning from a serious back injury, is back in action and trying to make a name for himself on the World Wrestling Federation stage once again.
Shane McMahon made the match at WrestleMania a triple threat match. Big Show, Triple H, and Rock for the World Wrestling Federation Championship. In the opening salvos, the opening shots were fired in that war between Triple H and the Big Show. And Kevin, as those two look to beat the hell out of each other and draw first blood on the road to WrestleMania, The Rock is in the driver's seat now on that road.
Well, again, a lot of the problems now within the McMahon family caused, of course, when Shane McMahon said, hey, just because The Rock won and didn't lose his World Wrestling Federation career and now is part of the main event at WrestleMania doesn't mean that the Big Show is out. Oh, no, no. Indeed, the 7-foot, 500-pound monster is in, and that match will be a triple threat, which does not bode well for Triple H.
Yeah, a lot of variables involved. The first, the champion does not have to be pinned to lose the title. If The Rock pins the Big Show, The Rock's the champion, and the Triple H is on the outside looking in. And number two, Shane McMahon will be in the Big Show's corner. Stephanie and Triple H's. Oh, Vince and The Rock's. Talk about the volatile situation outside the ring.
Yeah, a lot of emotion outside, a lot of physicality inside. And we're seeing a ton of physicality out of Gangrel, who is back off the injured list himself, suffered a ruptured eardrum just several weeks ago. You got to give it up for Gangrel.
Test coming back from that serious back injury, looking to regain the form. And not just the physical toll the past few months have taken on Test, but the emotional toll. Keep in mind, it wasn't very long ago that Test was romantically linked, romantically involved, in fact, set to be married to Stephanie McMahon.
Of course, we know now that Stephanie broke Test's heart, but we know that Test is not only healing his body, he's healing his spirit as well. And I have a feeling that the year 2000 is going to be very successful for Test.
Gangrel and Test kicking us off on Heat on an afternoon where you will see Este Rios in action against Scotty Too Hotty, and Prince Albert will be here as well.
We know that Prince Albert's going to do battle with one of the members of the Mean Street Posse. Joey Abs will also see. Wait a minute.
Cover by Gangrel off the side, Russian leg sweep. There's two. Test gets the shoulder up.
We'll also see the Big Boss Man battle Midian, who is still involved in the lives of the Acolyte Protection Agency. And
hey,
what in the world is this?
I'll tell you who that is.
Wait, Michael, I know who that is.
Gangrel whipped into the corner, folks. That is Trish Stratus.
And, of course, anybody who, you know, you look at me, you know how into physical fitness I am.
Yeah.
Trish Stratus is a fitness guru. She is one of the most prominent personalities in the fitness world. And what is she doing here?
Well, there have been rumors swirling in the locker room all week long that Trish Stratus would be here this afternoon on Heat. cover by Test off the sidewalk slam. There's two and Gangrel kicks out.
Well, there's no doubt that she is an absolute beautiful woman, but I know that she's been a fan of the World Wrestling Federation for a long time. I guess that's why she's here.
Boy, I wish I was an Indian so I could play cowboys and Indians with her.
You take it easy there, pal.
As Test looks down to climb to the top rope, as Trish Stratus looks on, Gangrel's in trouble. There's the flying elbow. You can put this one in the record books. Test picks up the win over Gangrel.
Here is your winner, Test.
I think Trish Stratus likes what she sees. She is staring right at Test, who was very successful in a hard-fought victory over Gangrel.
Trish Stratus, the fitness expert, has arrived here on Heat, but what's she doing here?
I think Test likes what he sees.
Why wouldn't he? But the bigger question here is, does Trish Stratus like what she sees?
I think the answer is yes.